Let the revel begin! For we alone! seas part for we alone!
Nary a peep from the shellbacks, sir. That's enough to make one wonder.
The Red have sounded the alarm. The Isle of Zeki under attack. Fierce fighting in the stronghold. The vault breached by outsiders and strange tales from deep within. All this the Red cannot ignore. Even now, they abandon their posts and flock to the Isle. The Galleons are powerless to stop them.
I'll be damned they did it. Well, Captain, wagers notwithstanding, I dare say we will not have a better opportunity to drive the Imperials from Asari and rescue our men. On the other hand, naught was put in writing, but if your mind is made up, then that is that. I should add that if you were to change your mind, none would gainsay your decision, nor think you beholden to your past. Nor would anyone begrudge you a spot of revenge into the bargain. Like the little miss said, we knew this day would come.
Isari may be a rotting husk, but at least the tavern keeper never watered down his drinks.
Well said for a temperate man.
Hear me, comrades! We made a bargain with the Eorzeans, and I mean to uphold our end of it. I mean to remind the Garleans that this is our sea, that all here belongs to the Confederacy! All that is theirs is ours for the taking, and take it we shall. We will strip them of everything they hold dear.
This one is iron. My hands will break before he speaks.
Oh, come, he give me strength. Are you good at anything? I had hoped this might prove more productive than blind inquiries, but I see you are determined to waste my time. Very well. Line them up. Kill one for every question he refuses to answer.
Hurt them, and you will get naught from me.
You have given me precisely that thus far, so what have I to lose? Mark me, samurai. I will find Lord Hien, be it with your help, or with your heads.
Confederate scum! You will pay for that!
Confederacy? They've come to save us!
And this after I took such pains to cow them. Even pirates have their pride, I suppose. Enough to march to their deaths, no less. Oh, the stupidity of it all. It truly is a sickness. I shall just have to lance the boil. Drain them of every last trace of honor and compassion. Every last drop.
My lady, I'm going outside. Oh!
Oh!
Kami are not finished with you yet.
To them. They just keep coming.
Then we must be doing something right. We have to hold out for as long as we can. She's counting on us.
Oh. Susano is slain! Slain by the Shellless One!
Is it true? Did you defeat him? Well, in that case, how do you fancy helping us keep the Kojin occupied until the Confederacy make their move? Speak of the devils, that's coming from Isari.
I think we've done all we can here. Let's withdraw and make for the village.
Right. Although, they don't seem keen to let us go.
Hear me, Kojin of the Red! We have no quarrel with you, only your Imperial Masters! No more blood need be shed this day. I pray you let us go in peace!
You dare speak to us of peace? Your flesh will feed the fishes, thief! Attack!
Now's our chance. Don't worry about her, she can handle herself.
I can't let you take all the glory, can I?